Like they say, I watch a lot of players, but I really like the way Bam Adebayo play. I like him a lot, and I watch him a lot. Yeah, there's a lot of big guys. Like we have a lot of big guys, but I think we're going to keep listening to our coach and do what they want us to do, and I think we're going to do good. Yep. As a freshman, it's a good feeling because I never visited UConn yet, like until I got here. So like it feels good like to be here now, to play for a good college like UConn. So now like we have a lot of work to do and we're working. Yeah. Like I need to work on my defense. Like I need to work on my defense because sometimes like I need to block shot, so I need to work on that. And I need to work on my shot. So those are two things that I really need to work on. Yeah. I don't know if you know Kasum. He went to UConn for 1 year. So, like, I know him a lot. So, because him, I know UConn. And after that, back in 2018, Coach Kamani started to recruit me. So since that moment, and I learned a lot of stuff about UConn. And from 2018 to now, 2020, so like I was able to like learn a lot of stuff about UConn, and I like it. So like we're here to play, so like if you like we have a season good, we're gonna play, we're ready. Yeah.